The word thermistor is derived from the term thermally sensitive resistor, a device which exhibits a large change in resistance proportioned to a small change in temperature, with most thermistors having a negative temperature coefficient, or NTC, meaning the resistance of the thermistor decreases in a non-linear way as the temperature increases. Thermistors consist of a metal oxide semiconductor pressed into a small bead, disc, or wafer that's coated with epoxy or glass. And since thermistors are constructed of semiconductor materials, they provide the best sensitivity of any measurement device and are ideal for measuring smaller temperature changes. Thermistors are available as either standalone thermistor elements, or an element can be housed in a probe for more rugged applications where a standalone element is too fragile. Some advantages that thermistors offer are greater resolution, high levels of repeatability and stability, excellent interchangeability, and faster response times to temperature changes. However, the disadvantages include having a limited temperature range, requiring an external power source, NTC thermistors exhibit a non-linear temperature curve, they're more fragile than thermocouples and RTDs, and they're prone to self-heating, which can affect their accuracy. But because of their high resolution and limited temperature range, thermistors are well suited to applications like medical devices, HVAC systems, and circuit protection in electronic devices. Need help choosing the right temperature sensors for your application? Contact one of our engineering experts at DwyerOmega.com. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe.